Are you ready for today's race?
Looks ready.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Yeah, you look ready.
I'm looking ready.
Yeah, yeah.
Also, I buy born ready. This is the thing.
You guys both were born ready.
About this race, so we're excited to. I'm excited to see it for the first time.
I hope. You know what I hope.
Really? What do you hope?
You know what I hope.
What do you hope?
Yeah, everybody know, I think. We know we hope the line is around us, you know.
Omer, you're
maybe 30 minutes away from your debut in a professional stage race.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, actually very nervous. The whole time here I didn't feel the race atmosphere and I didn't feel so excited, but now when we really see all the teams and the people on the road, very exciting.
Today we were supposed to go for Edwin. It's still possible, but the breakaway took almost 10 minutes. So now everybody has to chase. Everybody talk each other. And some they want to ride, some they say, yeah, we wait. Some they say we wait for you, some they say no. Okay, so we have to make a summary of that and play and say. Now everybody was a bit afraid with the gap and everybody is chasing.
Yeah.
If we have an opportunity, we go for Edwin and we have to keep also Patrick out of trouble. And,
it was like a poker a bit, and in the end we can be quite lucky, but it could be also worse, I think.
I try to do my best for the team and work to close the breakaway, and when I finish my job I try to relax and take it easy to the finish.
Maybe you couldn't see it on the television, but it was really like more than 10%, and yeah, it was quite punchy, so for me it was not so easy, as I'm not there with so much punch normally.
At least you made a good step for a proper GC result, because you were finished sixth in the general classification now as well. It's a good start of the race for you.
That's a good start, I think it's okay. Yeah, I think my stages are coming when it goes up longer. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it.